Thanks to the VR/MR headsets, we can now easily observe and hear the virtual world. But when can we interact with it more naturally? Presenting the new Dexmo, exoskeleton that captures your hand motion and lets you physically touch the virtual objects. Dexmo is light, wireless, and is equipped with cutting-edge variable force feedback and motion capture abilities. Dexmo takes immersion to the next level by simulating a real sense of touch. It physically pulls back your fingers to fit the shape of the virtual objects, and it dynamically changes the force applied to simulate their stiffness, so that you can not only feel the physical presence of the object, but also tell the difference between a virtual stone and a virtual rubber duck by just squeezing them. With Dexmo, you can interact with the virtual world in the most natural way possible. Just like in the real world, you reach out your hands for the object and close your hands when you want to grasp it, then Dexmo will apply realistic force feedback to your fingertips, so you can seamlessly feel the object as if you're actually holding it in your hand. Thanks to our patented mechanics, precise motor control algorithms, and dynamic grasping handling software, all of these become possible. Head-mounted display alone is limited, because seeing is not enough. Only with proper interaction tools can practical applications for VR/MR ecosystem be produced, and the potential of VR/MR be fully explored. These engaging contents in the fields such as medical, education, training, and gaming will attract a wider range of consumers and can be overall beneficial to the market. We believe the next big challenge in VR/MR field is interaction, and us, Dexta Robotics, is set to solve that problem.